say, they whisper, they shout. Yes,
he's a misogynist. He's a misogynist. He disrespects the woman. He is a pig. He is a bore.
Because he tells them they are fat, that they make no sense, and they are a bitch. It's really because he loves the woman so much, and he knows that he needs them much more than they want him.
But his brash attitude draws them like a magnet to him. He is loved, he is hated, but there's no one in between. You know what he wants, you know that, 'cause he tells you that. And he doesn't care what you want, as long as he gets what he wants. And you know you love it. And you know you hate it, but you love it, and you hate it, oh, 'cause he's misogynist. Well, he's a misogynist. They say it, they whisper it, they shout it, he's a misogynist. He is very proud of it, because he knows that the woman he doesn't attend to all becomes so jealous,
because they know that other woman's must be prettier, smarter, and thinner than they. They know inside that this other woman is much more sexier than they. But he is a misogynist. He is a misogynist.
Because the other woman made him that way, to feel their feelings of ugliness, to feel their feelings of rejection, to prove they are worthy of love. Even though it may be abusive, even though it may be elusive, even though it may be obtrusive, it's still love.
Women make the misogynist.
Deserve their own self.